Dear students, today we will continue our 9th chapter prepositions. Okay, now you know prepositions that on means upar, u and e are under. Under means niche, in means under, behind, behind, behind means piche. Okay, see, I have a pen marker. This is my hand. This marker is on my hand. वो कैसे है? On है. O N on. Now this marker pen is means under my hand. Okay. अब कब है? नीचे. Okay. This marker pen is under my hand. Okay. And whiteboard. Whiteboard is behind. कि व्हाइट बोर्ड कहाँ पर है? मेरे पीछे. और आई एम इन द क्लास. आई एम इन द क्लास. इन यानी अंदर, कि मैं क्लास के अंदर हूँ. अंडरस्टैंड? नाउ सी एक्सरसाइज बी. फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स विद द करेक्ट वर्ड्स. यू हैव टू फिल दिस ब्लैंक्स विद करेक्ट वर्ड्स. ओके, see first one. I am that's my room. What is answer here? In my room or on my room? What will come here? I am in my room. What is answer? In. Okay, I am in my room. Understand? Now second one. The sun is that's the sky. Where is sun, students? In the sky, on the sky. What will come? In the sky. Okay. So what is answer? In the sky. Now third one. I stand that's my feet. I stand that's my feet. What will come here? In my feet or on my feet? On my feet come. Okay? On. I stand on my feet. कि मैं मेरे पैरों पे खड़ा हूँ. Okay? I stand on my feet. Now fourth one. The rug is that's the table. Between the table, under the table, what will come here? Under the table, okay? Rug कहाँ पर है? Under the table. The rug is under the table, okay? Now fifth one, the books are desk the bed. The books are desk the bed. In the bed, on the bed, books कहाँ पर है? In the bed. कहाँ पर है? In the bed. यानी कि bed के अंदर है. Books are in the bed. यानी books bed के अंदर है. Okay? Now see next exercise. Tick right in or on. We have to tick right in or on to complete these sentences. Okay? क्या करना है? In or on के ऊपर right mark करना है. जो भी answer right answer होगा उसके ऊपर. Okay? In यानी अंदर और on यानी ऊपर. Okay? See first one. The bus is in the road, on the road. What will come? Bus road के अंदर है या road के on यानी ऊपर है? What will come? The bus is on the road. What will come? On the road. Okay? Now second word. C is in the class, on the class. What will come here? क्लास, नॉट ऑन द क्लास. क्लास के ऊपर नहीं है, क्लास के अंदर है. Okay. Now third one. The book is in the table, on the table. What will come? On the table. Okay. The book is on the table. Now fourth one. Stars are in the sky, on the sky. What will come here? Stars are in the sky. Okay. We are in the park. We are on the park. What will come here? We are in the park. हम लोग पार्क के अंदर हैं. Okay. Sixth one. The cap is in my head. On my head. What will come? The cap is on my head. Cap मेरे head के ऊपर है. Okay. Now understand what you have to do. Now this exercises you have to write in your English grammar notebook. Okay.